you swim in the door, and on the inside, it's all built out like the Krusty Krab from the SpongeBob TV.
That's really cool.
So you go inside there, and there's little things to play, little portholes to open up, and it's all painted and carved on the inside.
You have to pay a licensing fee for that.